Antonio, what did you say at half-time? Because that was a different team in the second half.
It's always very important, no? To have a moment, especially between the first half and the second half, to analyze with the players, also with the staff, the way, no? The way to try to improve the situation. For sure, in the first half, I think we struggle. We struggle a bit for many reasons, and the physical aspect. And I think that we played against a team very fast. And but at the same time, I appreciate the first half, the composure, the way that we suffer together. We suffer, but at the same time, I don't remember big save from Hugo, okay? And then the second half, I tried to fix some situation and tactical under tactical aspect, but at the same time, I say that we have a lot of energy to go, to press high and to create chances. And the second half, I think we did very well, because we created the chances to score more goals, and we played with an important intensity. We put a good pressure. I think in the second half was really difficult for Wolverhampton to play against us.
And just one other question from me. Ivan Perisic got a standing ovation from the stadium when you took him off. I haven't seen if he was named man of the match, but I imagine he might have been. How impressive was he on his Fulham debut today?
But about Ivan,
yeah.
It was the same for the rest of the team. He struggled in the first half with the rest of the team. Instead, in the second half, and with the rest of the team, improved a lot. And I have seen Ivan Perisic that I know from Inter when we were together in Inter Milan. For us, it's very important, Ivan, because we are talking about an experience. A player with a great experience, a player that won in his past, and he played in an important team, and he can bring experience. Don't forget that I was really pleased for the impact about Ryan Sessegnon. And for Sesse, that is playing very well this season, and it's very, very important to have in front of you a player like Ivan. Because Sesse, I'm sure that in front of him has a great career. And I think for Ivan it was the same for the rest of the team. The first half, he struggled. The second half, he improved a lot. Now, I want to see him in the same way, first half and the second half, like the rest of the team. Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Antonio, it's obviously great when you have a striker who scores at any time, but when you've had a game where for 45 minutes the opposition's been on top, how satisfying is it for you when you see Harry make the difference like that?
But Harry is a player that he has to make the difference for his quality, for his skills, for his ability. And we are talking about a really world-class striker. And he can be dangerous in all the aspects on the pitch. And we try to exploit him and to give him the possibility also to score. For me, the big surprise about Terry is not only on the football aspect, but especially for the person, no? For the person, because he's a we are talking a really good person, a really good man. He's always ready to help the team, to work for the team. Usually when you have this type of player, they can be a bit lazy, no? Without the ball, because they like to play with the ball, but without the ball, I don't run, because then I have to be fresh when we have the ball. But this was a big surprise for me, and to work with Harry. And I know that he reached another big achievement, a personal big achievement. But we are trying to work together with the team and also for Harry and to have not only personal achievement, like last season, for example, for Sonny, no? And to be a top scorer of the league. And to try to have a big achievement together for the team, for the club. I think every single player is ready to exchange a personal achievement to lift a trophy. And I think that we are working under this aspect. The path is difficult, the path is long, but we want to try to do this. But I have to be very clear. In my opinion, last season, this type of game, you weren't so prepared to find this difficulty. And probably this type of game, you go to lose at the end. In fact, last season, we lost against Southampton at home, against Wolverhampton at home, and against Chelsea. Now, against these three teams, I was really worried when I see the schedule, no? I said, if we repeat the same result of the last season, we stay after three games, 0 points. And instead, to get 7 points, show that this team is improving many aspects. And but we want to continue to improve, because this is not enough to be competitive, to fight for something important. But we have 1 year in front of us to continue to work, to implement our tactical knowledges. And I'm confident, because this group is a really good group of person. There is a great chemistry between us, and I think this is important, because when there is a chemistry and you are ready to overcome the difficulty. Yeah, but in the first half, we started to do something that they were creating problem to Wolverhampton with some movement. But then we stopped to do this. And I think that we are working to build in different way. And with the 3, with the 2, with 4. And for sure to have a group of players with 8 months of work in the past helped me to implement their tactical knowledges. For sure, we are trying to do different situation, and also during the game we did this. Maybe someone was difficult to understand this, because we are talking about tactical situation, but we did, and also repeat, in the second half was really difficult for Wolverhampton to find the right solution to avoid, no, to score and to create chances to improve the result. But we are working, I repeat, in many aspects, and to try to be also, to give more difficult your opponent, and to find solution when you have in ball possession. Yeah, I think that we are working well, and we have to continue to do, and but it's okay, and I'm really happy.
Last one, please, Ali.
Leave, is he the type of player you would have to replace and bring a new player in? But I was very clear, no, during the press conference before this game. The squad is this. If someone go away, another has to come. This has to be very clear for everybody. Otherwise, we stay in this with this squad, and we continue to our path with this players, with this squad. And but if someone has to go away, alone, another has to come. This is very clear for me, for the club. But we are totally agree. Also under this aspect. No, but non, this is not my task. And about the transfer market, you have to speak with the club. And I think we have to respect the role.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.